before the wedding, Madrina has two of her bridesmaids helping with the menus for the reception.
I have a couple girls on the way. We're about to work on the wedding menus for the reception. I hope that we can get this done correctly and it doesn't take all day because I'm tired.
The first order of business for the bridesmaids is helping Madrina figure out a way to make her barbecue buffet sound like fine dining.
Fresh, baked, rolled.
Sounds good.
Mm-hmm. Sound like they're so fresh. Should I put barbecue or leave it as marinated chicken?
Barbecue.
Oh, you don't want to sound fancy?
Oh, man, marinated sounds fancy, but
that ain't what it is.
Let's say barbecue, honey. No one makes somebody more confused than what they are. Just barbecue.
How you feeling?
Once the menus have been embellished beyond all recognition, it's time for the girls to contend with Latrina's prehistoric printer.
Wow, this damn thing ain't so pretty.
Well,
thought
about
her. Oh, we had this ancient 1970s printer. Probably like the first printer ever made, and she wants us to sit there 5 minutes per me. Dude, I'm going and tip my printer.
And I thought she was slow.
How many are we going?
Nothing about 150, 175.
With that printer she got, it's going to take a good old prayer for miracles to get that thing done. So we got 200 programs that need to be printed.
Stop watching
me.
That's
what's
making it go so damn slow.
My girls are complaining my printer is too damn slow. But they should have brought their own printer because, I mean, it works fine for me.
Not only does Ladrina seem to think the bridesmaid should supply their own printer, but she can't even be bothered to give them a ruler.
You got a ruler?
I might have one, but I might not want to look for it.
I mean, you want it perfect, and you say
yeah,
you want
I mean, if you want
it. I would think it'll be perfect.
I'm glad it's straight as possible.
Well, it's straight as possible, we need a ruler to make sure we can get as best that we can.
Well, what if I ain't got a ruler?
We took it to your cleaning, and you don't want to help us to get to that.
I will see if I can locate you a ruler. Whatever.
I don't want some
pepper.
Once Latrina picks up a ruler, the lucky bridesmaids spend the next several hours completing the menu. But at the end of the day, our bridezilla hardly bowls them over with appreciation.
Bye, bitches. She had to say, bye, bitches, as it was funny. We are all divas. If I had a comma, bye, bitches, she would have got mad. But she's a bitch. Bitch.